Fox Sports Thompson details leaked photo scandal. Fox Sports broadcaster Charissa Thompson is speaking for the first time about nude photos that were leaked of her, saying she is still trying to take back her privacy, she told The Athletic's Richard Deitsch. In January, photos of the 36-year-old Thompson were leaked online after being stolen from her iCloud. She said the first person she called after finding out about the leaked pictures was Fox colleague Erin Andrews, who herself had been violated when a person filmed her through a hotel room peephole in 2008. The videos of Andrews went online the following year. The man responsible for those videos was arrested and sentenced to 2 years and 6 months in prison for interstate stalking. Thompson said she has been open with her life and didn't expect something like this to happen to her.